Alright fellas, it's your boy Mark Zolo here from NaughtyNomad.com, and today we're learning three golden rules in how to get laid in New York City. Rule number one, hunt in your own backyard. Getting laid in New York City is like getting takeout. It's all about speed and convenience. Girls in New York are lazy as fuck. They ain't gonna go 10 blocks for a pizza when there's a deli on the corner. Try and get a girl from Jersey back to Astoria or a Brooklyn broad up to the Bronx and they'll laugh in your face. You want to get a girl from Manhattan across a river? Forget about it. You'd have better luck getting your grandma to twerk for YouTube. The minute you mention you live in another part of town, her vagina will dry up like the fucking Sahara. Sure, you might get lucky once in a while. She might have her own place. She might be in heat. But you can't count on that. That means if you live in Brooklyn, party in Brooklyn. If you live in Queens, party in Queens. And if you live in the Bronx, fuck, I'd say move. That place is fucking depressing. Rule number two, forget about getting numbers. Girls here dole out the number like cyanide at Jonestown. Rejecting people isn't fun. Girls will give you the number just so you fuck off. Even if you're making out with a girl and you're squeezing her tits at the bar, you could exchange numbers and you'll never hear from her again. You'll just be another blurry stranger with his cock in his hand. Don't take it personally. Girls in this city have so many options and they just don't want to waste their time. Which brings me to rule number three. Know when to strike and strike fast. New York City is go, go, go. It's do or die. A lot of guys learn this pretty fast, but they come in too strong and too direct and they scare the girl off. Don't buy the girl's drinks. I see so many guys making this stupid fucking mistake. If you gotta bribe a girl to talk to you, you're fucking pathetic. You gotta find a happy medium. Approach without hesitation, but don't sexualize the conversation too early. But when she starts to get attracted, when you feel a bite, put the pedal to the motherfucking floor. I don't care if you've the fucker in the bathroom or in Central Park. Just get it done. And I'm fucking serious. The majority of sex I've had in New York City has been in bathroom stalls. Or maybe that's just me and I'm a fucking creep. Even if you're not into one-night stands or you're looking for a long-term relationship, understand that if you don't move fast, you're gonna lose her. Because once you release that kitty back into the concrete jungle, there's a good chance you're never gonna see her again. So in conclusion, hunt local, forget about numbers, and know when to strike, and when you strike fast. I'm Mark Zolo, I hope this helped. If you want to know more about picking up in New York City, check out my book, Naughty Nomad's Guide to New York City. I break down the 9 types of girls you meet in New York City. I got customized maps. I have hundreds of venues reviewed. It is the only book out there right now for bachelors in New York City. Check out the reviews, they have been fucking awesome.